2042, dude. Why are you still here? Like, there's no point, Tom. Like, this is 21 years in the future. Oh my God, bro. He's 65. At this point, you've got to make it to 70. We need 6 more years, and if he's still a member of the Bucks, this man has played in the NFL and been a part of an NFL roster until he's got dang 70 years old. So if I did my math right, this would be the year Tom Brady turned 70. Buccaneers roster is, of course, he's still there, and he's worked his way back up to 3rd on the depth chart.